Science and technology are critical for keeping the world safe from chemical weapons. How is the OPCW keeping pace with advances in these fields and ensuring that it remains ready to meet future challenges? Since 1997, the Organization for the Prohibition of Chemical Weapons, the OPCW, along with its member states, have worked tirelessly to rid the world of chemical weapons. Verifying the destruction of chemical weapons stockpiles, conducting inspections at military and industrial chemical facilities worldwide as part of a robust verification regime, providing technical assistance, including during investigations of alleged chemical weapons use, supporting our member states as they develop national laws and regulations to uphold the convention, building readiness to confront the threat or use of chemical weapons, and promoting and facilitating the peaceful use of chemistry for economic and technological development. But without science and technology, none of this would be possible. Science underpins the Chemical Weapons Convention, from the schedules of regulated chemicals to how samples are collected and analyzed, to using chemistry for peaceful purposes. Technology makes implementing the convention possible. It keeps inspectors safe while on mission. It enables secure sample collection, rigorous chemical analysis, and detailed compound tracing. It facilitates the secure transfer of declarations and the verification of their accuracy. Science and technology are crucial and constantly evolving. But just as they are used to uphold the convention, they could also be used to threaten it. By investing in the OPCW Centre for Chemistry and Technology, the international community gains new capabilities that ensure the organisation can address any new challenge. The OPCW laboratory's upgraded capabilities enable it to address new chemical weapons threats and enhance verification activities. Its increased capacity to support and train labs around the world ensure a broadened and diversified network of OPCW-designated laboratories. A modern training facility allows the OPCW to deliver a more advanced range of practical capacity-building activities, covering topics including assistance and protection, chemical security, laboratory skills development, and the peaceful uses of chemistry. A new logistics center enhances operational support and readiness for both routine and non-routine missions. It also facilitates the testing and validation of innovative technologies, including enhanced technical, analytical, and protective equipment. Its proximity to the training facilities enables synergies in logistics and equipment support during capacity-building activities. The ChemTech Centre will be a scientific hub, a high-tech training centre, a knowledge repository for chemical disarmament and non-proliferation expertise, and a global platform for dialogue and collaboration among experts, all working together for a world free of chemical weapons. Learn more at opcw.org.